We got us one here where the tenant recorded the outdoor unit making a terrible noise, and now it's not running at all. So let's see what's going on. Okay, that what I heard on the recording could have been this chattering, and right now when it tries to come on, it shorts and blinks, so that may be my problem. By that, I mean the contactor. Let's ohm it out. That's a little bit high. Seems like it should work though. I'm testing for voltage. No voltage. I think I have a 5-minute time delay. Let's see if disconnecting the contactor will bring on my voltage again. While I'm waiting on that time delay, I have a contactor here. I'm just gonna compare the ohm readings. All right, on that one, 19.03. Almost identical. Got to figure out what shorting. Look into this and see if I can show y'all what I find. Come on. I'm gonna jump from red to yellow and see what happens. Actually blowing heat right now. Alright, no. Something's up with that thermostat blinking like that. Alright, I want y'all to hear what I just heard. That reversing valve started chattering. I put my bag up there and it started. I bet that's what's causing. That's what I was talking about. Let's kill Pat. These are my two reversing valve wires. These two. I'm just trying to check, see if it's getting 24 volts. All right, let's get to the reversing valve itself. That seemed good. I'm not seeing any shorts on it. You gotta be careful how you plug these in. If you push too hard, you're gonna damage a reversing valve. All right, that's snuggly on there. Hey, what's up, man? All right, so the reversing valve looked okay, and the wires seem to be okay. Let me make sure I still got red. Yeah, I still got 27 volts. I got, hold on, I disconnected, here we go. I disconnected the reversing valve positive side. And I got it disconnected here. Let's see if we can get contactor to pull in on its own. And if so, see what happens when I hook that together. All right, the contactor pulled in. Let's see if we can energize this. Y'all see what I'm doing? I'm jumping from the thermostat orange to the hot wire going to my reversing valve, going to that solenoid. Alright, so everything seems okay right now. Let's see if we got 27 volts on . Alright, that's the wire going to the reversing valve. Was that wire shorting somewhere? Or was it the defrost board? I lost 24 volts there. Alright, let's see if it'll come on and start running and cooling. Basically, all I've done is move this wire, move these around, reset connections. Alright, it came on. It's running and cool. Contactor's buzzing loud, but whatever it was doing, it ain't doing it now. I never did see where a short anywhere. So I did not find where that was shorting. I didn't see anything, but if it happens again, I'm gonna replace the wire that goes to the reversing valve because I think it's in there somewhere. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.